So this is something that I did in an earlier video where I disabled the fan myself, but with the new beta update, it's actually doing it all by itself.